we are BreastIT, and we're using an AI-powered portable device to carry out breast cancer screening. This is just going to show you how the whole probe works with the phone and how the whole technology works together to combine. So this is a probe, handheld. Is the power button, turn it on right there. And it has an LED that will show you the battery life and the connectivity. So once you connect to your wireless network on the phone, you're able to start the scan. So for example, you don't have a gel, so you can't really see a lot. But yeah, the figures are moving, that means it's really picking something. And then you're able to save as an image or save as a video. So it's able to save both. And these images are then sent to our software algorithm, which does the image analysis. And yeah, you can share the images with your radiologist or your sonographer, and they're able to interpret them and tell you what was. So yeah, that's a saved image of what we took. Yeah, so basically that's it.
Cool. Perfect.
Can I stop?
Yeah.